Once again, welcome back to Intellipaat friends. And again, we are back with another interesting and powerful video, which I'm sure is going to be very helpful for you. So let's begin. So we all are aware that today a huge amount of data is being generated everywhere, every time. And then this data actually needs to be analyzed to, let's say, make crucial business decisions. And for that, numerous tools are available in the market to convert raw data into useful business insights. And then these tools are actually collectively known as business intelligence tools. So here, in this video, we are going to talk about the top 5 business intelligence tools that stand out from the crowd and are the choice of millions of organizations who are looking for great business insights. So let's begin. So number one on the list we have got is Tableau. So what is it? Now Tableau is a powerful business intelligence tool that is being deployed by the majority of the enterprises. Now Tableau lets you distinguish the complex trend patterns and then convert them into actionable insights. Now one can simply create Tableau dashboards in minutes through simple applications of drag and drop of data fields. And let me also tell you friends that you don't really need to have any technical knowledge for exploring and building Tableau dashboards. Yes, that's correct. So it's simply accessible on any device and the results are crystal clear for anybody to understand and implement at any time. Now Tableau offers 5 main projects. The first one is Tableau Desktop, then Server, Tableau Online, Reader, and finally Tableau Public. Now let us list some of the important features of Tableau. So in Tableau, you can simply select the data and switch between visualizations on the fly. That is to say, it is really easy to jump between your visualizations in Tableau. So Tableau actually visualizes data from the very start, allowing you to see the significant right way. Now Tableau also gives the users different ways to answer questions as they investigate through data visualization. Now Tableau also provides a variety of implementation and consulting services for enterprise level deployment. It also allows users to create custom formulas that are not available in most of the tools. And finally, it offers hundreds of native connectors to easily pull, cleanse, and correlate data from practically any source without having to create custom code. So using these Tableau features, you can simply come up with your own visualization that can actually ring in the cash register for any business enterprise. And hence, the opportunities are really huge in this industry. So once you earn the knowledge on Tableau, you can simply get vast career opportunities just like business intelligence analyst, business analyst, senior analyst, or senior operations analyst. And then if I talk about the salary perspective, then a Tableau professional can, you know, earn up to around $102,000 per annum, which is so great. And then next on the list we have got is Informatica. So Informatica is a data integration tool based on ETL architecture. Now Informatica is named as a leader in Gartner Magic Quadrant for data integration tools for the 11th consecutive years. Yes. So it actually gathers data from various sources and then loads it into distinctive targets. Then it is also strong enough to handle huge volumes of structured or unstructured data, just like flat files, databases, log files, etc. It also provides data integration software and services for various businesses, industries, and government organizations, including telecommunication, healthcare, financial, and insurance service. And finally, it is high performing and yet very simple for developing, maintaining, administering, and hence considered as more advantageous than ETL. Now, features of Informatica Power Center are designed for the use of administrators, developers, and professionals. So Informatica ETL products include, the first one is Metadata Manager, Development Capabilities, a set of productivity and visual tools, and finally, Metadata-Driven Architecture. So Informatica Power Center is being deployed by some of the biggest corporations, and hence, there is an insatiable demand for Informatica professionals. So some of the important designations offered for Informatica professionals are BI Developer with Informatica, Informatica Specialist, Developer, Informatica Business Analyst, and so on. And then, if I again talk about salary, then Informatica developer in the United States can earn up to $102,000 per year, which is not a bad start, certainly. And then third on the list, we have got MSBI. Now, what is it? So, MSBI stands for Microsoft Business Intelligence, and it is one of the top business intelligence data and mining tools. So it actually helps the organization by creating interactive dashboards and scoreboards. It is also capable of producing a quick and exact output through search engine despite heavy volumes of data. Now it also consists of tools which assist in providing optimized solutions for business intelligence and data mining queries. And now MSBI uses Visual Studio along with SQL Server, which actually empowers users to gain access to accurate and correct information for a superior decision. So again, MSBI is divided into three categories. The first one is SQL Server Integration Services. So this is a platform for building high-performance data integration and workflow solutions, including extraction, transformation, and loading operations for data warehousing. And then we have got SQL Server Analytical Services. Now, this is the process of converting two-dimensional or rows and columns data into the multidimensional data model. So it is mainly used to analyze the large volumes of data. And then finally, we have got SQL Server Reporting Services. Now, it is an enterprise reporting platform that supports both traditional and interactive reports delivered over the web. And again, it also supports both dimensional and multidimensional data. So its features, growing popularity, and zooming job trends, Microsoft BI are all set to take on the world of business intelligence, and is rightfully so. So some of the job trends are ETL developer, BI developer, technical developer, and MSBI developer. And then the average salary of an MSBI developer is around $107,000. And then there is a continuous rise in MSBI job postings and job seekers. And then we have got next tool on our list, which is Cognos 11. So it is one of the leading technology platforms in today's world. And Cognos Analytics 11 software is an online-based business intelligence platform that offers a complete array of BI software to address company goals. Now again, it is comprised of over 30 different products. So its abilities include dashboarding, analytics reporting, scorecarding, and notably data integration. So it provides intuitive and immersive user experiences, mainly focused on analytics and discovery. And then here, data governance and business IT collaboration provide the ability to manage its information knowledge and to answer questions. And then it has also got smarter and more embeddable analytics. Now, IBM Cognos allows organizations to outshine others by providing its unique features just like analytics, in which the key business questions are answered in a fraction of seconds using OLAP techniques. And then collective intelligence. So this is equipped with collaboration and social networking that streamline the processes. And finally, actionable insight. Now again, it allows business people to respond to the real-time situations. And then there's a lot of opening coming into the domain, just like Cognos Consultant, Cognos BI Manager, Lead Cognos BI Developer, Framework Modeler, and Cognos Administrator. And then the average salary for IBM Cognos Analytics ranges from approximately $50,000 per year. And finally on the list, we have got BI. So Microsoft's Power BI is a cloud-based business analytics service for analyzing and visualizing data. So it produces creative and simple reports and publishes them for a specific organization. Now using Power BI, anyone can simply create personalized dashboards with a unique 360-degree view of their business. So first, it will connect with a wide variety of data sources and then shape the data according to your needs. And then it models the data using relationships, calculations, measures, and hierarchies. Also, using visual tools and custom gallery, you can create stunning reports for your business insights. And finally, once you create reports, it publishes the reports securely and set up an automatic data refresh. And now here are some of the features of Power BI. So Power BI uses content packs, which has dashboard reports, data model, and embedded queries. Now, content packs are now being used by a large number of applications, including QuickBooks. And then Power BI also provides a unique feature for printing dashboards, exactly, which can be handy in board meetings and discussions. And finally, Power BI is a library of custom visualization. So most of the MNCs are actually implementing Power BI, which increases the job openings for Power BI professionals. And then again, a Power BI professional can earn somewhere around $92,000 per year in the US. And with this, we come to the end of this video. So now that you know the top 5 BI tools that are leading the industry, do take the advantage of your career opportunities that come with the expertise in these particular tools. So upgrade your skills with Intellipaat online professional training programs, which is one of the best e-learning platforms. So you'll get a 360-degree knowledge about the course designed by the best of the industry experts. So friends, thank you so much for watching this video and giving us your precious time. For any inquiries, feel free to contact us. I hope the video was informative for you. Please like the video, and if you have any doubt, comment below. We shall respond to it at the earliest. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos. Do look out for other related videos in our playlist. For more detailed information, visit our website now. Have a great day and career ahead.